my soldiers, welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Dante's Inferno. Last time. Offering.
Beatrice, don't do this.
Because of you, I must.
I would never do anything to cause this.
Oh, but you did cause this. Let me refresh your memory. Look into your beloved's eyes, Dante.
Look.
Dante, look.
Oh.
Beatrice, what have I done?
Do we have an arrangement?
I'm no brute. Guards, release this one and her brother.
You broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for
not
Lucifer.
Again.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this. I have to set things right.
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete, and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so smooth.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
What are you doing?
Mistress, let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony.
Wait! That Anthony? You can walk. Ooh, your shield hurts. Ow.
Suffer the storms. Anthony, I will shield you.
Okay, easy fix. You kind of gave this away. Marcus Anthony. Ow! Ooh, you hurt. Ow. Okay. I forgive you. Okay. We're definitely not winning this the first time. I'm doing very well, shockingly.
Let me give you strength, Anthony.
Dang it. Cleopatra, I thank you, Cleopatra. Thank you, Sentry Cleopatra. Oh, okay. Dang, that magic hurts. Anthony Standard, see what this does. I I want to get the experience if anything. Requires the rate of dank source redemption energy. You know, I like redemption energy.
No, Anthony!
You said we would be together for all eternity.
Anthony.
It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
She mad. Come on, break free. Hit the wrong button. Come on, back off. What? Oh, okay. That was very, provocative. Oh, Lost Storm, thank you. This cake from Xbox Live. Oh, down I go. Okay, Lost Storm sounds very good. Oh, it just drains your magic before you use it. That's not good at all.
No, oh, lost my combo!
What the? I mean, the Lost Storm's very useful. But... Alright, now that's all of your sins. You deserve it. Not destroying him. Oops. What the hell? That 12,000 souls. Uh-oh. You're not that bad, buddy. You're getting absolved, you're worth more experience. And of course, you're next. Alright, we're in great shape. Oh, there's a rock there. Up I go. No! No freaking way. I have to redo that just because of... Oh my gosh. Alright, welcome back to this part of the fight. You know, this... I did get some upgrades, so I have like no souls right now. I've got magic to increase damage. The additional combo for the Angel Bolt. to go up here. Unless they change it. Which would absolutely hurt my feelings. Okay, good. Uh-oh. Are you serious? I hit the wrong button. Oh, okay. Okay, we're gonna jump. Oh! Woo! Yeah! Hi, Virgil.
In this circle is the once beautiful Helen, around whom so many years of war and suffering revolved.
Okay. Oh, sweet, free stuff that I'm desperately asking about. He's a chaser. That was dumb. That was also dumb. We go now. Dang it, dang it. Okay, screw you, game. Okay, also don't. Thank you for giving more time. Nice. Okay. Oh, this is gonna suck. I hit the wrong button. I'm a genius. That's not as bad as I expected. Ah, free. Alright, so we're not gonna do anything stupid. Taking a beating. Nothing's gonna kill the old me either. Not me, if you force enough, you can tell me.
For the ruinous fault of gluttony are these sad souls broken by the rain and the.
Yeah, okay, we're in gluttony now. This should be a fun time in gluttony.
The mud.
I mean, I kind of feel him if I ever saw that thing. I mean, that seems legit. We're gonna get a boss in between. What? Really? I found the edge of the map. Okay. I'm
very clever.
Ezreal's apprentice. Let's see what you do. Unholy wand? Well, that's too bad. I'll never use it. Bye, Cerberus. You were a good boy. Is that a tongue? Yep. That's a tongue. Goofed. But
There's someone we gotta save. Who are we saving? Sakal. A nemesis of four, he spent the time gorging his appetites, now spent eternity for muddy deaths for the thirst of hell. Yay! Alright, that was the worst attempt at it. They changed the rules of the game, too. Alright, so, do we have a save point yet? We do not. Okay. Oh, we do. So, you know what that means, guys. Next time, I didn't even hit that one. On Dante's Inferno, we keep going forward.